I'm going back to my childhood memories of up at the cabin of our lake. And this is one of the old pictures I'm using. I'm going to be painting the cabin scene. And this is a picture I took when I was, maybe 11 years old or so. Just back in the 60s. So it's very, just black and white and not very good picture to go by. But I'm going to do a sunset scene because I remember the sunset in the back was just really pretty across the lake, and I wrote a story of my cabin adventures with my brother, so it was kind of fun, a lot of memories. And here's the drawing that I came up with, our fishing boat and the pontoon and the lake here and part of the cabin here. So we'll see how that turns out.
Thank you.
This is from the story I wrote about the cabin I grew up, finding goodness in the journey, my summer adventures at the Northwoods Cabin on Roosevelt Lake by Gail Vass. The first chapter, Silence Spoke Loudly, but I'll skip down to here. At 17 years old, I packed up my few belongings, which included only bags of frozen green beans for my food. They were one of my favorite vegetables and the only ones in my mother's freezer. And down here, I was excited to spend time in our summer home away from home, where I experienced many adventures growing up, both fun and frightful. They were learning experiences that replay in my memory of wonder, amazement, and the presence of him who created the Northland's beauty.